Kind of got a little bit of rest, and we went right back to work on Sunday. And so I'm excited, man. I know my team is, and we're gonna come out here and just try to make this run.
Is there any anxiety that goes with that first game of the tournament?
For sure, man. For sure, I think it's a little nerves for everybody, you know, because it's just a different kind of atmosphere. It's a different kind of environment. We got to do this before every game, so I mean, it's a little different feeling for us. But at the end of the day, once you get in between those lines, it's just ball. And I mean, that's what we do.
You seem to be matched up perhaps against their best athlete, best player. Do you like that?
For sure, for sure. I mean, as a competitor, you always want to play against the best. And Ray McCullough is one of the best at his position. I mean, he's the best on his team. And I think just as excited as I am to play against him, I'm sure he is to play against me too. So I think it's going to be a fun game and a challenge for both of us.